Hello, hello, Comstock High School Class of 2020. Congratulations, you made it. Today is the day. Today is your day. Today is graduation day. Today is the day that you enter the world not as Comstock High School students, but as Comstock High School alumni. Although this may not be the graduation day that we had all pictured back when school started in September, this is still your day. Still a day to be celebrated, and still a day to celebrate with you. So with that in mind, several of my friends and people you may recognize have put together videos congratulating you, giving you advice and sharing cherished memories to celebrate you. It is my great honor to introduce this video as a celebration of your great achievements. Congratulations, class.
My friends in the class of 2020, you've made it. And I know that this is not what any of us had pictured when we imagined what graduation day would look like, but nonetheless, you have made it to today through some challenges and obstacles that really nobody before you has had to face. And because of that, I am certain that you will all be prepared to conquer any challenges or adversity that you face in this next phase of life. And I know that there will be many successes that you all will celebrate. Please always know that I am here if you need help or if you just simply want to say hello. Anywhere in between, I am going to be very happy to hear from all of you. So find some time to celebrate today. Please know that I'm proud of you. I will always believe in you, and I'm always here to help. I will always be cheering for the class of 2020 now and forever. Can't wait to see you soon and later, but until then, stay safe. Congrats, my friends.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I know your senior year didn't turn out as you anticipated, but it will definitely be a time that you will never forget. I've had many of you since you were in kindergarten, and it's been a thrill to watch you grow and mature into the young men and women that you are today. I can't wait to see the wonderful things you do as you go out into the world. I'll miss you, but I'll look back fondly on the many memories that you've given me in your time here in Comstock. So I say thank you for the music, the songs you're singing. Thanks for all the joy you're bringing. Who can live without it? I ask in all honesty, what would life be without a song or a dance? What are we? So I say thank you for the music, for giving.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Just want to wish you the very best in your upcoming endeavors. I know that this year has, you've suffered a lot of disappointments this year, but I want you guys to know that in your life, you'll have lots of triumphs and disappointments, and it's how you learn from each one that helps you to grow and build your character. So I hope you've learned something this year. I wish you guys the very best. Congratulations, best wishes, and can't wait to see you guys soon.
Hello, Comstock High School, class of 2020. Congratulations, all you graduates. I just wanted to take a quick moment and just to say good luck in all your future endeavors. And sorry we couldn't get together as a whole school and celebrate this graduation as we all hoped and planned on. But this is the way times are right now. And we hopefully you all can come back next year sometime and say hello to us and we can congratulate you person to person. Again, just congratulations, good luck, and go Colts.
Congratulations. I'm proud of you. I'm so proud of you. I've done like 20 takes of this and they haven't seemed right. So this is going to be my final one regardless of what I do. I've been trying to come up with something clever, but I'm going to borrow from Hermann Hesse instead. Hermann Hesse is a German author. Very good. He writes, "You must find your dream. Then the way becomes easy, but there is no dream that lasts forever. Each dream is followed by another, and one should not cling to any particular one." And I guess I would add, be the example that you want others to be. Learn how to love and understand even the most difficult of people. Everybody is a map to places we don't want to go and a map to places that we do want to go. Seek the mysteries, be the best you can be, and don't be afraid of change. Take care.
Hey, congratulations, seniors. Coming to you from outside this morning because I can't get my boys to be quiet anymore and I'm tired of yelling at them, but not about that. I just want to tell you how fortunate I've been to work with so many of you, mostly last year in American Lit. But one of the joys of being an English teacher truly is that I get to hear your stories, read about what you've done and been through, and for many of you, those experiences have to do with overcoming adversity from an early age. And like so many of you guys, I feel cheated this year. I know we could have had more memories together. But knowing this about you, knowing that you're able to overcome that adversity, makes me even more proud of your accomplishments and the path that you're all heading down. That being said, I want to share a senior memory from this year that occurred in public speaking class. And it wasn't a senior that was given the presentation. It was Kylie Richardson. She was doing a presentation on how to put on makeup, okay? Teaching the class something. And we got to talking, Kylie and I said, you know what would make this really special and really humorous is if you applied that makeup to three guys. And she chose wisely. She chose three seniors from your class. She went with her own brother, Terrence. She chose Anthony Whitehead and Terry Lipsy, man, and it's a memory. It's just a memory that'll stick with me for a while. I actually got a picture I'll share with you guys here near the end. But so she hadn't planned this real well. I mean, she hadn't taken the time to really practice with these guys or anything, but she just got them up there on the stage, and she went with her brother first, and with Terrence. She's got him pushed back. She's applying the foundation to his cheeks, and she's pushing. And, you know, if you've ever had the two of them together or spent much time, they can be pretty verbally aggressive to each other. I think she's actually hitting him up there, telling him to shut up for sure. And the whole time I'm trying to just be quiet and not laugh, but it was comical, definitely comical. Anthony was next, and Anthony's leaned as far back as he can in the chair because Anthony, they're working on his eyebrows. And then he's getting this pencil. He's like, damn, that thing's sharp. Sorry for cussing there. And, you know, Anthony, just a good sport about it as much as he could, but they're penciling in and drawing these lines around. And I forgot to tell you, Dejanae's taking all these pictures. She's got the iPad up there and taking all these pictures, and we can all see it on the big, you know, on the screen behind, so we can see all the minute details of what they're experiencing. And Terry was last. And Terry, he's waiting up there. He's in the middle of these two guys. Terry was getting not the eyebrows, but the eyelashes. She was gonna glue on these eyelashes, and he seemed stoked about it. And you know, some of my favorite memories involve Terry. I didn't know Terry until this year, to be honest with you. But seeing him at, like, some of the dress-up events, just a guy that knows how to have a good time. So I really admired that about Terry. Here's the picture with the eyelashes complete here. This is the best one I could find. So we got Terry right there with Miss Richardson's work done on his eyelashes. And Terry, I promise I'm gonna get rid of this right now. It's got no business being on my phone, but I did want to share it with your senior class there, so I hope you don't mind, man. All right, I'm gonna miss you all immensely. I miss school. I miss the purpose that you all give me. If you've been reading any of the things from my classes, you know that. But thank you for all you've done for me and all the memories that you guys have given me. You know how to reach me. You know how to find me if you ever need anything. Take care now. Bye.
Hi, seniors. This is Mrs. Standall. Just wanting to wish you an amazing graduation. You've all worked so hard this year, and I'm so proud of you. It's been fun coming up from the elementary to see a number of you and how you've blossomed and grown. And I just wanted to let you know I'll be thinking of you And I was so happy to put signs on some of your lawns. It was really inspiring, and I wish you the best in whatever your endeavor is. And a special shout out to Adam, Josie, and Lily. I remember you when you were just little kids with me at the elementary, and you've grown up to be wonderful people. So take care and have an awesome graduation, everybody. Love you all, and it's been an amazing year. Take care.
Congrats to the Comstock High School Class of 2020. Thanks for welcoming me to the COLT community, guys.
Hi, Comstock seniors. This is Mrs. Morgan from Comstock Middle School. I just wanted to tell you congratulations, and I'm so proud of all of you. I had some of you in classes, some of you I didn't, but I just wanted to let you know that I'm thinking of all of you, and I'm so proud, and good luck in all you do. Go Comstock, go COLT.
Hey, seniors, it's Miss Havda. I want to wish you congratulations. This is a huge milestone, graduating from high school, and I wish you the best of luck on your next adventure, whatever that may be. We look for all the teachers at Comstock look forward to hearing about your successes beyond high school. And one more thing, when November rolls around, please don't forget to vote.
Congratulations, class of 2020. You made it, and I am so proud of you. I cannot wait to see where your lives take you and all the amazing things you accomplish, both big and small. Once a COLT, always a COLT. Congratulations.
Hey, graduates. So, Henry never finished school or even started school, but he wanted to let you know that you should make every day an adventure, keep digging till you get what you want, and schedule plenty of time for naps. Congratulations.
Hi, this is Miss Busher. Congratulations to my former second grade class and to all Comstock grads. Go COLTS!
How's it going, seniors of Comstock 2020? Congratulations, you made it. This is Mr. Bassey coming at you from my deep underground lair where I stay safe and I work on cars and keep myself busy. Hope you're having a good time out there. Hope you're healthy and happy. Good luck to you. Do the best you can with your lives coming at you. It's going to be great. Everything goes up from here. Have a great time. Miss you guys like crazy. And come back and visit me in the auto shop anytime. Be glad to see you. Peace, guys and girls. Take care. Bye.
Congratulations, seniors. Just remember, everything you need to know, you already learned in kindergarten. Some of my favorites are play fair, don't hit people, put things back where you found them, wash your hands before you eat, and most importantly, warm cookies and cold milk are good for you. Best of luck.
And congratulations on your graduation. Best wishes on your next adventure.
Hey, class of 2020, Mrs. Bloom here. I would like to congratulate you on reaching this milestone in your life. Boy, high school graduation, who'd have thunk? What, 5 years ago? Some of you sitting in my seventh grade social studies class? Well, I wish you all the best in your future endeavors. You guys are an awesome group. Take care. Be safe.
To the class of 2020, I'm so sorry that I'm unable to see you all in person, but I want you to know that I think of you guys often. I miss you all every day, but I know that life doesn't throw you anything it can't handle, and this is only going to make you a stronger person. So I'm just going to leave you with just a few things that I always talk about. One, always laugh, have fun. It's one of my favorite things about this class is that you guys make me laugh every day. Two, stay positive in all situations. Having a positive attitude and changing your mindset just makes all situations better. And three, remember where your roots are. They're here at Comstock. You guys have left your mark. You have made memories, and just know that you can always come back because you have people that care about you. So stay safe, stay healthy. Congratulations, and I look forward to seeing you guys in the future.
Hi, congratulations, class of 2020. Best of luck in the future. You will be missed.
Class of 2020, congratulations. You have made it. This is Mr. Chop from the STEM Academy giving you a digital shout out. Make us proud.
Congratulations, seniors, you did it. All your hard work and dedication paid off. I hope the plans you have for your future turn out exactly as you want them to. Well done. Be well.
I would like to take this time to congratulate all the seniors on your accomplishments this year. Who would have thought a few months ago that we would be where we're at right now? I would like to encourage you to take that perseverance and build on it in your life and everything you do. Again, congratulations, go Colts.
Hey seniors, it's Miss Brooks. Just want to take time to say congratulations on graduating. I'm proud of you. I'm even proud of you, Ezra. Good luck on all your future endeavors and come back and visit sometime.
Congratulations to all of you in the Comstock Class of 2020. I'm Jason Hall and I work as the communication specialist for the school district. I post stuff on the website and on all the Comstock social media outlets. Most of you won't know me, but there are a good number of you who will know me because my son Elliot is one of you. As Elliot's dad, I've watched a lot of you learn and grow over the years. From kindergarten at North Elementary, reading books, doing flashcards, making gingerbread houses in third grade, going on lots of field trips, to East Elementary and NEMS, all the way through to now and this messed up virus situation. It's been my pleasure to share your accomplishments with the Comstock community, and it will be my continued pleasure to share your future accomplishments too. I can't wait to see what you do next.
Hey seniors, congratulations. I am so, so proud of you. Listen, you get one wild and precious life, so make the most of it. Don't waste it. Make the world a little better in the way that only you can. Expect to face unexpected challenges and be as prepared as you can. Have a plan, hopes, dreams, and a savings. No matter what happens, remember that you always have the power to choose your attitude in any situation. Love you guys.
Comstock seniors, I must say... Hang on, that's not right. That's better. Congratulations on your graduating. If I've got any advice for you in life, it's be yourself. After all, everyone else is taken.
Congratulations, class of 2020. You did it. You are destined to do great things in this world. Dream big, and best of luck in the future.
Just want to say congratulations to the class of 2020. This next part of your journey is going to be so wonderful. We're so proud of all of you. Good luck.
Oh, congratulations, class of 2020. Comstock High School. Hey. Oh, just congratulations. Keep up the good work. A little advice for you would be to never give up. Never, never, never give up. When you see things that gets hard and, you know, you think you can't get through it, and just keep going. Just keep going, keep going, keep going. Hard work, it does really pay off. Just if you fall, get up. And just keep striving for the best. I wish you all the best of luck. And whatever you do, just keep your head up, keep your chin up. When things seem hard, just keep pushing, pushing. Some of y'all that may be going off to college, some of y'all just maybe just going to work, some of you guys maybe, you know, just picking up a trade, and it's all good. But whatever you do, make good choices, make wise choices, and just keep pushing. All right? Class of 2020, I'm so proud of you, and congratulations. Whoa. Peace. Period.
Hello, class of 2020. This is Mrs. Caswell. Many of you I had in my last class of second grade at Green Meadow Elementary. Many of you volunteered at Green Meadow or CES countless hours helping children who needed additional help in reading or math, volunteering for literacy night or trick or treat, and endless hours helping us help younger children. Many of you played sports with my children, Madeline and Evan, and some of you I've just known for years throughout Comstock Public Schools. I have a few tips for you that I've learned along the way as I was a graduate of Comstock High School 30 years, and the things I learned in the halls of Comstock High School. Number one, always bleed blue. Comstock is an amazing place. People there love you, and they will always open their hearts and their arms to you, They will always be there for you. Number two, always be a leader and not a follower. You've been taught to lead. Lead with your heart, lead with passion, and go out and get what you want. Number three, don't look back. Go get what you want. You are a colt. Colts do big things. Congratulations. Thank you for being a part of our school district and a part of my life. We are proud of you. You are amazing.
Seniors, congratulations. You guys finally did it. I wish you all the best of luck in your journeys, wherever that may take you. And congratulations, guys.
Hey, seniors. It's Ms. O'Brien from the middle school. I just wanted to say congratulations on your graduation. Really proud of you guys. Wish you well and hope that when all this craziness is over, you come back and see your old sixth grade teacher, okay? Take care and let us know how you're doing. Bye-bye.
Hi there, Comstock grads. I wanted you to know that I'm so proud of you. And I know that even though this year and this graduation season isn't what any of us thought it was going to be, your accomplishment is still absolutely your accomplishment. And we're very proud of you. Hope to see you soon and celebrate with you soon. Congratulations.
Seniors, congratulations. We are so proud of you. I know the world's a crazy place right now, but you can be confident. You got the skills, the ability, and the drive to become whatever it is you choose. And personally, I can't wait to see what you accomplish. Good luck out there. I'll see you in the real world.
Hi, class of 2020. Boyer here, wishing you sincere and heartfelt congratulations and best wishes for all that you do.
Hi, senior class of 2020. Mrs. Adams here to wish you a heartfelt congratulations on a job well done. Happy graduation. It has been a long and winding road like the Beatles once wrote. From freshman year trying to figure out history and William Shakespeare, all the way to living through history and making it this year 2020. I want to wish you guys the most phenomenal futures. You all have such great potential and great possibilities that lie ahead of you. So do well, make us proud, enjoy your lives, and remember, like a very, very fun favorite of mine, Mr. Jimmy Buffett himself, that once wrote, "With a little love and luck, we will get by." Have a great time ahead of you, and congratulations again.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I want to give a big thank you to you guys for making my first 3 years teaching really wonderful and memorable, and I cannot wait to see what you guys do in the future.
Hi, Comstock seniors. Wishing you the best. Congratulations. Fantastic job, and we wish you the best in the years to come.
Hey, what's up, class of 2020? This is Mr. Shinney, Mr. Shenefield, or Big Shen, as some of you like to call me. Again, congrats. Way to go. Proud of you. This is a pretty amazing feeling that you've made it to the end of your high school career, and now you're embarking on something new. Understand life is going to throw you some challenges. It's just part of life. Wish it was easy, but never settle for less. Never give up and always strive for the best, and great things will happen. Again, can't be more proud of you. Way to go. Make your mark in life and give it your best. Big Shen out. See ya, guys. Bye.
Congratulations, CHS class of 2020. I am so proud of all of you. Whether you are entering the military, going into the world of work, taking on an apprenticeship, or continuing your education at a college or university, always remember, you are braver than you believe, stronger than you seem, smarter than you think, and loved more than you know. I wish each and every one of you all the best.
All right. Well, congratulations, class of 2020, the year of the Rona. So congratulations on that. Good luck to you. It's been a lot of fun having you for 4 years, seeing you for 4 years. So go out and do big things. All right, Pauly V out.
Greetings, class of 2020. I'm Dr. Jeff Tanis. I serve as your superintendent, and I just wanted to give you some greetings as you prepare for the next phase of your life. High school graduation this year is unique, and you'll have stories to tell for sure. Having served as a high school principal myself for 20 years, I've never seen anything like this. And I don't think or hope anybody wants to go through this again. I know you've missed out on a lot of your senior activities, but one thing you'll not miss out on will be receiving your diplomas and then, you know, continuing on in your life in the future as a Comstock High School graduate. So the best wishes to all of you. You always will be a Colt here in Comstock, and my heart goes out to you as you begin this next exciting phase of your life as high school graduates. It's a great day to be a Colt.
Congratulations again, Comstock High School Class of 2020. Your future begins now. Some of you will be joining the workforce. Others will join the military, begin an apprenticeship, or begin taking college classes. No matter where your future takes you, please know that you will always have a family at Comstock High School. As your family, we will always be cheering for you, and we'll be here if you ever need us. No matter where your future takes you, though, we genuinely hope that your path swings through Comstock High School at least one more time. With that being said, we hope to see all of you, state restrictions and social distancing permitting, on Saturday, July 25th, as we plan to celebrate your graduation. Go Colts!